Hi, my name is Julie Ogawa.
My name is Christine Gibson.
My name is Haley Simone.
My name is Keith Brown, the general manager here at the Scottsdale Links Resort.
What I love about working for Hilton Grand Vacations is the company culture. Everyone is so positive, everyone from corporate down to our frontline team members. It's just been an amazing experience.
What I love about HGV is it's a family. I've been welcomed into the family with open arms by everybody from all the different properties, from all the different corporate venues, and it's been so exciting. It's a really easy answer, and I'm sure you're going to get it from everybody. It's the Go Hilton benefits. I've used them for trips to Vegas. I've actually used them for staycations here in Arizona. My family and friends are really excited about taking advantage of it as well. There's so many great destinations and so many places that I want to go.
My favorite HGV benefit is going to be our travel benefits, because who doesn't want to go on vacation?
I can't wait to use my HGV benefits to explore Okinawa, Scotland, London, and wherever I decide to go next.
For someone considering a role in hospitality, I would just tell them that there's endless growth. I started as a front desk agent and now I'm a general manager. So that just tells you that you can move within the company.
So with HGV, I think that it's limitless. There are so many locations, so many places to go. So I think that you can start your career and the opportunities are out there for you to go and get them.
My biggest advice would be to go for it. It's the best place I've ever worked. The people are amazing, the family atmosphere is amazing, and what a great location, right on the golf course in Scottsdale. I couldn't ask for anything more.
My favorite part of living in Lake Tahoe and working here is the community and the different cultures that the community brings to the working atmosphere.
What I love about Sedona is just the feel. It feels comfortable when you come, and it's magical. I think every day when I drive down and you can see the red rocks, you think, at first I thought, oh, you're gonna get bored, you're gonna get tired of the red rocks, but you see it and every day it's different.
The Ridge on Sedona is very special because we have the golf course that just enhances all of our views. We're in the village of Oak Creek, so it's a little bit quieter than the hustle and bustle of uptown Sedona. There's all kinds of fun things to do in Sedona. I would say the top things that guests enjoy are our famous Jeep tours. We've also got hot air balloon rides if you come at the right time of year. There's a lot of hiking. If you're an outdoors person, Sedona's the place for you.
I'm so excited to be a Hilton Grand Vacations team member. When guests stay with us, they feel at home.
Looking forward to a great ride with HGV.